For me, change every decision I've ever made against me, by any man, by any woman, by any power of God. God, as I pray, God, as I pray, let every decision I've ever made against me. Don't let the friends of your close person louder be louder than your own. Are you hearing me? As you want to pray the prayer place you want to pray, the person close to you, don't allow his or her to silence your voice. And don't look at any person. You are now on your own. The decision they made against you, it is not against him or her. There are people who are sleeping with a decision, but you might want to be changed. Whether before you were born, any decision they have made against your father, you can change it today. Any decision they have made against your village, you can change it this time. Every seven have its own blessing. Every seven, let me tell you one thing. Since the inception of this ministry, all the programs we have done, I must prevail, overcome. There is no one that you can compare to this. If you believe, raise up your hands. All the program we have, am I not the pastor? I know what the, we have never seen this one. Praise God. We have, this is the best. And you know, you see, even demon confess what is going to happen. You can imagine how many people that were professors. Praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. You are going to say, Father.
Father.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Let me be a pastor testifier.
Let me be a
pastor testifier. In 2 Samuel. We do something.